Orange County doing enough for now to keep the lead. They'll have to defend a corner.
Mattel Jones has come alive in the second half, just running in behind.
Dennis takes the corner. Low, flicked along, back post. There's the equalizing goal. It's 1-1. Tampa Bay level it up in the 82nd minute. And it's Zachary Herivaux arriving and slamming home.
Charlie Dennis elects to go low. It's that secondary flick. But the lack of marking for Orange County is going to be frustrating for Richard Chappell. You can just see Ocean Dina.